Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Hi there, my lovely Libra. On Monday, this phase may see singles deprived of romance in their lives. On the relationship front in general, things may not be so great. Married people too may face issues in relationships with near and dear ones. On the financial front, things might be favorable. There may even be some financial gains. There might not be any major expenses apart from routine and incidental expenses. So you may be able to save money satisfactorily. Businessmen may run into obstacles as the week begins. They may clinch a good deal during the later part of the day. Salaried individuals might not be able to perform effectively and might miss their deadlines. On the education front, students pursuing higher education might face pressure to perform. They might need to put in more effort to memorize effectively. On the health front, things may not be so great. On Tuesday, during this phase, those in committed relationships might be agitated owing to some issues. Married people might be stressed due to family-related issues. They might do well to exhibit patience. On the financial front, planetary movements indicate that you may be in a sound position. However, try to refrain from making any fresh investments. It is better to maintain the status quo on the financial front. You might be inclined to spend money for charity or a social cause here. Due to the good inflow of money and money management, you may be able to save money. Businessmen may not find any good deal for negotiation and may be worried about competition. Salaried individuals might look out for optional payment opportunities. Students pursuing graduation may make due progress. On the health front, you might feel lazy. Do try to engage in some physical activity to stay fit. On Wednesday, businessmen may be able to successfully negotiate a good profitable deal. Salaried individuals may be able to perform more effectively and give a better output. They may be happy about receiving an out-of-turn incentive. This may keep them motivated to do their best. Planetary movements indicate that your income inflow may increase here. You may be tempted to hoodwink someone to gain monetarily. Family-related expenses may increase. You may need to keep provision for major unexpected expenses. However, there may be enough monetary gains and you may be able to maintain your financial status. On Thursday, you will become more emotional and sensitive. Health, diet, career, job, and such things will be on your mind and will give rise to mental stress and worry. You need to take care of your health and hygiene. Family time may be pleasant and enjoyable. During this phase, couples might face relationship issues. Try to be temperamentally correct and understand the views of your loved ones to maintain peace and harmony in your relationships. On the financial front, try to handle money matters with care. Any investments you plan to make require due deliberation. Businessmen might get a chance to clinch a major deal today. However, they may need to work more for making arrangements to deliver goods and some material on time. Salaried individuals may remain stressed due to constant pressure from their immediate bosses to meet deadlines and increase outputs. On Friday, students pursuing graduation might make good progress. They may remain focused while studying. They may keep studying for long hours to learn well and memorize effectively. Students might want to get admission in a reputed college abroad for higher education. planetary positions indicate that there may not be any health issue to trouble you. However, you might face some blood pressure irregularities. Consult your doctor immediately and try to indulge in some physical activity in the morning. On Saturday, in terms of your money and finance, things might not be great during this phase. You may need to work harder to increase your income. Do not take any major financial decisions during this phase. There may be some unexpected family-related expenses as well. Try to save money for emergencies. Married couples may face some family issues. They may do well to handle these issues with tact. Businessmen might need to work much harder to achieve their objective of higher sales. Businessmen might need to work much harder to achieve their objective of higher sales. This might not be the right time for any ambitious action. You are advised against taking any major business decision in haste. Salaried individuals might face stress due to strict deadlines. Students pursuing their graduation might not be able to devote their time to studies, thus hampering their progress. On the health front, no major health issues might trouble you. On Sunday, you are renowned for your leadership qualities, and today they will be much appreciated for the way you manage your team. You will get a long due promotion and will come in for some extra cash. You receive all this by wisely balancing work and home, so be careful not to slip up on this front. One way to assure success is by believing in oneself and one's abilities. Let this confidence and your high spirits take you to newer heights. Remain cheerful all day long and you will see your hardships disappear as you tackle them with consummate skill. But more importantly, it is foreseen that the day is leading you to a fulfilling evening. So enjoy.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.